When I was little, I wanted to be a chef. It was just one of those things that I always loved to do, always being in the kitchen. I think that you're not necessarily taught certain things. I think that you want to emulate things that you see people do. I remember mommy always cooking and things like that. So I just took to it and I made it a career. Now's the time to invest in things that you know that you can share fond memories with, things that you can pass down for generations to come.